Nice car. Hope nothing happens to it, like it gets stolen or something. Okay. This looks nice and peaceful. Should come here more often. Lovely scenery. Oh, there we go. What's this? Mount Massive Asylum. That's a good name. How am I doing on gas? Full? No. Nearly empty. Nothing wrong with that. Battery stuff, radio things. Glowing paper, that should be good in case I need glowing paper, such as I run out of flashlight batteries or camera batteries, camcorder. Okay, oh, this is good. What's this? Oh, apparently I don't know my own identity, so I have to look at my best badge. And I have night vision. Okay. Oh, this looks like a fun place. Let's see. What are we doing? I have stuff to read. Okay. Doors. Oh, camcorder. Yes, of course, we need our camcorder. Can't go anywhere without this. Right. Oh, I'm finding a note somehow. Event. What's this? How do I crouch? That's already added. Somebody's following me. Thanks, Mike the Boss. Thanks for following. That's a boss in name, that is. Mike the Boss. Ooh, these look nice. Can I keep them? They look very nice indeed. Like, there's no random crazy stuff happening here, is there? No? Okay. Wait. Onwards. Onwards to glory. How do I... Game. Like, inform me how to crouch already. Please don't tell me that it's, oh, okay, sad. That's not too bad. I can live with that. Of course there's a door. I always try the door. It's locked. Okay. Only one thing to do when presented with a locked door. Breaking an entry by climbing. This looks safe. Nothing could possibly go wrong here. Oh, jumping. Okay, agility. This guy, I see he's taking what'd you call it? I don't even remember. But he's taking it. He's taking all those glasses. And this looks like an end. Okay. There we go. Perfect. And the door. Somebody's been redecorating. A bit messy here. You should take a bit more care of stuff. He looks trustworthy. Oh, they've got a problem with their TV here. They should probably fix this signal, really. Maybe they should invest in a better aerial. What's this way? Oh, more doors. Doors are made for opening. Hello? Hello? Ooh. See, they've left more glowing paper. Okay, that helps. If I get enough glowing paper, I might be able to build a ladder and onwards to glory. What's this? Can I switch it off? Can I break it? No. Okay. That's unfortunate. Okay. Oh. They've, they should probably fix that. Is there audio? Is there audio? Yeah, there's audio. There's definitely audio, unless I haven't... That's the sound from the humming, isn't it? I break something with that great noise. Hello. I'll try again. Yeah, there's audio. Okay. Right, can I have a drink, please? No? Okay. What's this? Hello? This looks, somebody's had a accident with the strawberry jam, I think. What's this way? Ooh, spider webs. Hello. Not what I meant to do. Okay, nothing this way. This is perfectly normal. This is completely normal behaviour. Climbing through vents. Do you need any assistance? Like, I don't know, a head? That'd probably help actually, in your condition. Yeah, that's probably what I'd advise. Oh, you've got a friend. Hello? Oh, okay. You suffer from the same condition. Is this a convention? Oh, of course. Using the thing drains the batteries. And I've only got two batteries. That's good to know.
You got out. The variants. You can't fight them. You have to hide.
The what?
Unlock the main doors. From security control.
The variants.
You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
You know, if you're gonna pole dance, you should probably learn how to do it properly, because that is not safe. You're probably breaking quite a few safety regulations there, I'd say. Moving on. Okay, what's in here? Hey Molly! Oh, okay. Okay. Why is there no audio? You should have audio. Oh, I'm missing battery. There we go. I have audio. Have you clicked the mute button? In fact, you're probably not even going to hear me if you've got it muted. What have I done there? Have we tried clicking? Right. Okay. I don't know then. Maybe your ears have exploded, and it's taking a while to notice. I can't really think of another reason why there's no sound. I think Foxy. I don't know. I hope he's not behind me. I'll have a look. Hello, Foxy. Hello. If the Foxy. I don't know. Probably if you're here. Oh. Foxy, is that you? No. No, that looks more like Bonnie. Hey, Gengaima. How's it going?
And who are you, then? I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
He does. He definitely needs, he needs a big hug. New objective, escape the asylum, exit security control to and stuff. Okay. You don't. That's not allowed. No telling Molly to anything off in here, actually. That's an order. Alright, where was it going? Oh, now I'm lost because I've completely forgotten. Right, okay, I've been pushed. Probably from there, so I guess a good way to go is... Is there no batteries in here? What are they like, people who don't keep batteries in sensible places at all? Okay. Ooh, what's that? It's just the door. Blue. Nice computer you've got here. Why is there blood? Okay. Ooh. More glowing paper. To peek. Alright, okay. Apparently peeking is so strenuous that it makes him breathe really hard. Okay. Hello, can you help me? Hello? 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 Talking to you. Which way to the bathroom? I've had an accident. You don't sound very well, actually. Lou. Yeah, don't do that. It's disgusting. Oh. Okay. Is there nothing good on? Or I guess not. I like your hair. Right. I guess we're going this way. Aha! What's this? Oh. Well, that didn't look too good. Thanks for the keycard, though. Much appreciated. Look me in the eyes when I'm talking to you. Never mind. Is there a battery? I wouldn't mind finding a battery. Should probably look for one, considering I've wasted half of a battery already, at least. Okay, there's no battery. I'm gonna sneeze. Probably on the count. 3, 2. Oh, got a follower. Hello, hey Molly, thanks for following. Molly, 2221. And sneeze averted, I think. What is that? Okay. Not very helpful. Oh, pardon me. Excuse me. Okay. Here we go. Oh, hello.
Get him out!
Hello.
Hi.
Sorry, can you speak a little louder? I didn't quite catch that. No? Okay. I think my friend wants me to watch Cod Geass. It's slightly for me to watch Code Geass. I think they're gonna have to wait since I'm streaming. No. Not Kay. Right, what was he doing? I was looking for a battery. Wow, these people are really lazy. Lying down on the job. Jesus. I wonder if this place is a mess. Okay, they've had a tall order of curry here, I think. What curry did you have, sir? I think next time you should avoid it. It looks like it didn't settle with you too well. Okay. Yes, not a good idea. Hello? You? Okay. Aha! Glowing stuff that helps. No battery though. Right, I got a key to something. You can look behind you. Okay. Clearly I'd want to look behind me when something's happening in front of me. Where's he going? Come here. Come here. You need a friend. What? I won't hurt you.
Why should we have to pay for this? Why do we have to have this? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're some people. We didn't choose this.
Okay. Ha. Aha! I found the bathroom. Nice. Oh, sorry. That one's occupied. Hello? Well, that's not even a toilet, so that's not even useful. What's this one? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna say that one's occupied as well, actually. Okay. Oh, witness. I don't know, you vandal, what you like. Okay, another strawberry jam problem here. The addicts and stuff, by the looks of it. Jesus, this is a mess. You guys should really tidy up, or hire a janitor at least. I don't know. Right, if I worked here, it would be running much more efficiently. Ooh, okay. What's in here? Please be a battery. Come on. There's gotta be a battery somewhere. I found glowing papers. So, that's always a help. Okay. Right. I don't think I would work here as my day job, to be honest. Security. Aha! Things. Aha. Closing things. You? Wake up. Very talkative. Ooh. I can hide. Okay. There's a thing with buttons. I like buttons. I like pressing them. I go to the pooper if I need to poop. Yes. Hey Molly. Yeah, I played the DLC a little bit actually. What am I doing? I am accessing the security. Oh, what? Oh. Sir, no, that wasn't. That was rude, sir. I was in the middle of uploading my Facebook pictures, and he cut the. Okay. No, maybe not. Oh. I think you missed out on Weight Watchers, didn't you? Blue? Yeah, no, your clothes aren't in that one, I'm sorry. Okay. I can still hear him. I guess he's gone. Friendly, very friendly fellow, he was. Bit pushy though. Where was I? Has he made any nice openings for me? No, but he did slap down a couple of the good old slappy darkness, I guess. Right. Batteries. I really love one, actually. Was it all dark? Oh yes, of course. My memory. That helpful guy there decided to turn off everything, didn't he? A little dark and I don't have batteries. I can see this is going to be a recurring theme. I'm going to be running around in pitch black darkness. Okay. Fine. Darkness it is. Darkness never hurt anybody. Here we go. Being on the cam's okay, it's just, apparently it's just using the night vision. Right, okay, right. That looks breakable. Oh look. More glowing papers. I should have enough glowing papers to make myself a lovely tree, but you would think so at least. I guess not. Oh, I can vault. Okay. Hello?
Who's there?
I'll put a new battery in. At least there's some lightness in here, but there's no batteries, is there? The batteries would probably glow as well. Okay. Sir. See what's going off here. Jump scares incoming. Yeah, okay. I haven't seen one yet though. Oh, somebody has already arrived. There's clearly nobody in here. It's clearly a self-operating pump. What the? Please move. Oh no. No putty tat, I agree. I wonder where he's going. He seems very friendly. But I can't see. I wonder how his night vision is. There's nothing. Whoa. Easy there, buddy. Easy there. There's no need to get emotional. This does not seem like a hiding place to me. Yeah, okay, buddy. Okay. I get it. You're hungry. You want a Snickers bar. Unfortunately, I don't have one. What I do have is a lovely offer on on lockers apparently. No, you don't. Oh, pants. Strawberries. Okay, so he can see me probably if I move into the light, and he can definitely hear me. And we're back here, but I think I saw a battery, so at least that is something. I'm probably back down to needing it again, aren't I? Yeah, okay. Typical.
Who's there?
Is that the only... No battery here, is there? I guess. Before I replace it, I guess not. We're gonna go have a drink. I've come out of hiding a little bit too early there, but never mind. We didn't see me that time. Okay, quickly find a battery then. He's back. Jesus, it's hard to find your way around in here. What's that? Yes! Another one, anyway. Is that locked? Hello. Yes. You can call me Doctor. Ah, oh, this is probably not going to succeed, then, is it? Why is he so fast? It's downright unfair. Wow, my battery drains quick. He also gets around pretty quick. I mean, I'm sure he was miles away from me before. Another battery in here. That's a shame. Luke is not sexy. Yes, this stream has completely the wrong title. I guess I can't be bothered to change it. The game is the correct title, at least. Where is he? Yeah, I could change it. Outlast. Nightmare, I guess. There we go. Oh, sugar, I did not mean to do that. Whoa, calm down, dude. Ah, seriously, dude. I didn't even mean to exit. I meant to change the title of my game, and now I'm probably going to be all the way back at the start, aren't I? At least I know roughly where the batteries are. Ugh, yes, I'm back here, wonderful. Okay. What was I doing? Can't remember. I think I was going this way.
Who's there?
I was going this way. I was going this way. There we go. Okay. We got this. Where were the two batteries? I don't remember. I think there was one at each opposite end, wasn't there? And then the lever was in the middle. Okay, I got that. Quick trot out. Thanks for the follow. Let me just move that down a bit so I can actually see who follows me. Probably help. No, that's not working. No, the resizing. Okay, the resizing is real. There we go. Okay, what's happening? Is he incarnated yet? He blessed me with his presence. There we go. I could ask him for directions. I don't know how helpful he would be. Sugar, where am I going? Ha! Foresight! It's almost as if I knew where the batteries were. No, you don't, sir. I'd suggest that would be a very bad idea. Oh, God. Yes. Yes, thank you. I enjoyed that. More, please, sir. I hope there's more where that was coming from. Polo. I'm just gonna chill down here. This is my usual recumbent position here, lying underneath beds. This is how I usually chillax. Is he gone? Go. Yes, that's about the gist of it. The loving, tender touch of a crazed, insane person. Shouldn't he have come here yet? Oh, there we go. Sounds like the dramatic musical tones of enemy presence. Now, the thing is, if he doesn't find me here, is he just going to go and end up where I need to be anyway? So, I mean, I need to kind of want him to go away. Yeah, you could say that. One way to look at things. It's nice and cozy actually in here. As you can tell from my guys breathing. Here we go. Party time! Bring it! I won't suffer your insolence any longer. So, come this way. Where did he go? Nobody! What? And the main breaker? What? Where's the main breaker? Oh, you're kidding me. There's another objective? Hello! Nice to meet you. Maybe not. You just run out of battery fast. Oh god. Leave me alone, you sadistic, nice person. I only wanted to be friends. You could say that. I wish I had another battery. Like, don't look in the lockers or anything, you know? Apparently people have a power to vanish into thin air and the lockers that you seriously don't look in. Is he gone yet? Hello! Nice to make your acquaintance. Why do you stand so close? Jesus. Get a grip. Like, seriously. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Back to square one. That didn't go well. I wonder where he is. Thank you. Okay, thank you.
Ow! Just
ow! 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 You're not kidding. You, sir, you are a pain in the butthole. I feel like... I feel like the only thing I'm supposed to do is turn on the generator and then magically vanish from you. No, that didn't work. That did not work. That did not work. That did not work. But at least I can see. Aha! You suck! You suck so much! You suck! I no longer fear the darkness. The darkness does not exist. Oh dear me. I think I took the wrong turn. That's okay, you can't go this way, can you? Ha ha! You fat. Overdressed. Baboon. Did I take a wrong turning somewhere? Or not? I don't know. Maybe that was the correct way to go, actually. Why did I think I took a wrong turning? Maybe I didn't. Yes. This looks perfectly okay. Oh dear. That looks locked to me. Where do we go? Ah, I know. I've got to finish my Facebook. Got to finish my Facebook uploads. So apparently, we do it this way. That's the most, the safest way. Now, before I do that, please tell me somebody left their batteries for me. You must have left some batteries somewhere. I felt like this is going to turn into a battery hunt. So I can only carry two batteries at a time, and they kind of run out really fast. Right now, I even need two batteries. I need one for the lovely goodness, and one for my inventory, one to recharge. They don't want to be that helpful, though, do they? They're not gonna throw the batteries my way. Okay. No worries. Those head turning skills. Oh, thank you. I needed my tetanus shot.
Sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you.
Okay.
But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
It looks like a fun ride. Okay. Where do we go from here? Jesus! Oh, my camcorder. That was nice of him. Oh, okay. Just lots of crosses. Oh. Thank you. Lost your contacts. Sorry, I can't help. Oh, what was that? Oh. Okay. So I'm looking for a pussycat.
Who's this? Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him, we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And liver.
They are yours.
Okay. They seem quite amicable. Thanks for the head start and everything.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Okay. It's dark in there. Done with these batteries, apparently.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
That's novel. You know, you can use the pen. Okay. Right. Can't even go in there. Oh, hello. What's your name? Okay, not very talkative. Oh, that I can hear. Okay. How do we get out of here? Must be a way. Oh, look. I'm guessing that we climb. Nope. Okay. Jump. Ooh, shimmy. Okay. Maybe we shimmy. Yeah, there's no batteries that I saw. Oh no, we can't even shimmy. Okay. Well then, there must be a way down here. That is a logical, that's a logical course of action. Okay. No, that doesn't seem like the right thing. Missing something obvious, am I?
Too many voices. They followed me back. No more sleep.
Oh, here we go. Sounds a bit noisy. Hello.
God damn it! What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko! It's sick. You're sick.
Oh, can't go that way. I can't join any festivities. This is light. Now. Hello?
Hey, you. Oh, I.
Okay, that wasn't very informative. Carry on. Oh. It was this way. Where those happy guys went. I should hope so. I think there were guys.
I didn't wait until I finished. But I saved you.
Hello, the strawberry jam. Okay. Following the footsteps. Okay, that's not very helpful. Down. The drain. What could that possibly mean? Okay, is there anything here? Oh, glowing papers. They always come in handy. Oh, nice. That's what I want to see, isn't it? No. Oh, it's just a weirdly coloured piece of stone. Okay. I'm going the right way, aren't I? Okay. Well, it's 2 weeks to go. Not loads here.
They weren't experiments. They were rituals. A conjuring.
Okay. Guess we have to go this way. Making cake.
I'd like you to stay quiet.
Okay. Okay, you do that. He seems annoyed. Oh dear me. Okay. That wasn't very... That wasn't a successful operation. Why now? What the? Oh, okay, he is fast and chases me everywhere. Maybe we try again. Eventually, one of these times. We'll get away from him. Oh, oh, probably not this time, given that my guy is trying to take the absolute slowest route to the destination as possible. So, hello? 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 Yes, here. Hello? Make it in time. Oh, no, I guess not. This is not working. This is quite difficult. Maybe he will eventually tire of chasing me. You never know. Oh god. Are you kidding me? Like, at this rate my face is gonna callous so much that when he's punching me in the face, he's gonna break his fist. And then bring it. There you go. Ooh, ow. Ow, 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 ow. That hurt. Damn it. Again. Oh, come on! This is starting to get a little bit ridiculous.
Married.
I'm hiding in the most furthest away spot. Right, come on, come on, come on, come on. Stop being silly now. Oh.
I'm going to shop, David. You're about to go.
What?
I want Shep, do you want a bottle of Coke?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, no other way, I mean. It's not as if I could have done the same thing that I've just done 4 or 5 times in a row, hidden on a locker. That's certainly not possible. Clearly, we're dealing with, a military genius here. His intellect is astounding. Okay, right. Let's have a look in here while we're in here. I'm sure I'm going to get chased out of here again sooner or later. Ooh, flashy thing. Flashy buttons. Of the best kind. Okay. Let's see. Fresh fancy button. Follow the blood. Oh, okay. Seems rather fitting. What did that open exactly? Just gonna grab something to eat. Well, and somebody coming again. Not me. You're not looking for me. I'm a completely different person to the person that you saw before. You didn't see me at all. This guy has 20/20 vision. Oh god. Okay. So he saw me, he just didn't react. Hello, what's in here? Okay, that's not working. Press this, that'll do. Yeah, I've got a thingy. food wise. What is there should be a drink somewhere. Finally, oh, here we go.
Here we go.
Some more batteries. Right. Well, look. What can we find? Is there a closing McDoor? No, okay. Ooh. That looks like a proper device of recharging, actually. Okay. Kind of. Unclear as to why he broke this door down. Since it's a dead end, but where'd Stabby Stabby go? Doesn't appear to be here anymore. This looks promising. Okay. This looks very promising indeed. I guess that the thing that opened up is back this way. Ha. Oh, nice. Lovely directions. Yes. That we did. Yes. We were born
paragons of patience, childlike in the suppression of our desires.
Hello, guys.
Now we indulge.
Yes.
His tongue and his liver.
Yours.
Mine.
Okay. I like your hair. Can I, no, maybe not.
Hey, yeah.
Huh? Okay. To jump in hand, do a thing. Okay. Are we going this way? This looks completely safe. It's not like, not like there's nothing to worry about over here. End.
No.
Okay. Oh, need a key card. Fine. Key card it is. I think this music means I'm dead now. Hi, Kala. I'm lost. She's probably following the blood. I need to take a quick break. What's in here? Okay. Ha. Ever important growing papers and things and stuff. There must be some more things and stuff in here. Why would I? No. Okay. So it was a trick to get me to come in here, get my hopes up. I think I'm gonna have to Get where I'm going. Don't use a key card. That's the trail of blood I'm supposed to follow. Must be a key card this way somewhere. Oh, there we go. It was on the body the entire time. Kinda because I got no idea what I'm doing. Is it through the showers? Okay.
My God, he vanished.
Yes. Dip in there. Yes. Okay. But
just a moment.
Okay. Yes, I agree with the waiting plan. I did vanish into thin air, though. You must admit that was impressive. Papers. What am I doing? Things and stuff. No, a very happy looking chair. It's going in, off in here. Practicing a new form of yoga. I don't even want to begin with that. Okay, not sure what's in there. That looks like a dead end. What's in here? Don't just come from there. Okay. There's a security door here, but oh, it does open. Okay. And there's a button. Probably going to be extremely helpful. There's another security door, okay. It's what? Are you kidding me? Clearly, in every locked room there must be an exit. That's supposed to be my exit. It doesn't look safe, I was gonna say. Sounded very pleasant. Oh. I landed on okay. They have very weird clumps here. I got my glass, got my camcorder back. Why is it so dark? I can't even. Hello? Not very talkative. That sounds like Oh my god. Okay. Well, it killed me. Yes, on PC. Right. Oh, where's that gonna put me? That puts me. Okay. Where's that? Looks like a good spot. I'm gonna leave it there. Continue it later. Because I need to take a break. So, in fact, I might even get some sleep as well. So, thanks for watching. Following. Oh, stretch. I've got a lot of games to get through, actually. So, I may even check to see if Don't Starve Together is out, and then if Ambios has got it, then we can play together. And my friend wants to watch Code Geass with me as well, so I might do that. But first of all, I'm going to get to do some things, and then I might get to bed. So I'll catch you guys later. Oh, don't forget, possibly I'll give away the date, possibly on the 23rd. Or depending on what happens with Amazon, I might be doing a giveaway. Yep. Okay, thanks. Thanks, Gungina. So, it might be the 23rd. I'm not. Might even be earlier than that. I hope it's not going to be later. I mean, worst comes to it and I'm not ready by the 23rd, then I'll do the giveaway when I'm not fully prepared. I think 23rd is probably the latest, because there'll be people doing other things, and on the 24th and 25th people will want to be celebrating Christmas with their families and stuff, so it's like a bad day to do a giveaway, really. I mean, I could even make it the 22nd, so if you look in the channel description, you'll see I've got a bunch of Steam keys, and I've got more than that to give away, actually. There's only some of it. I've got some more recent ones, some Humble Bundles and stuff. And I bought a couple of Steam gifts. I've got a couple of copies of Faster Than Light to give away as well. But anyway, I've got to go. I've really got to rush. So thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys later. Okay, take care. Have a nice evening. Catch some streams. Exactly, and stuff. Okay, take care. Bye.